Southwest Airlines is calling its flight attendants back to the cabin. By June, it will recall more than 2,700 flight attendants. They were on leave from the airline due to the drop in air travel during the pandemic. Southwest officials said the employees are needed now to keep up with the airline's summer schedule.